If you're into motorsport, most people prefer the Le Mans 24 Hour. There's no question about that. It's a big race.
I'm Mark Webber. My Le Mans hero was and is
Tom Kristensen. I didn't have a Le Mans hero growing up, but I think once I'd competed in the race, naturally there's not many other drivers you can look up to more than Tom Kristensen. Tom for me is what he's achieved at the race, his strike rate, the victories, different manufacturers he's won the race with, of course lots of different conditions, so the scenarios that guy's seen to be able to have that level of success at Le Mans is quite extraordinary. Tom was into the details, which of course a lot of us are. His standard's incredibly high.
I'm so proud of the team.
Doesn't rest on his laurels, of course.
I'm just very happy to be chosen, to be a small part of it.
He is not shy to put the work in. Big, big work ethic.
We can go out and spank, spank, spank and put pressure.
Got a good bit of banter as well, but I think he's just got a tremendous heart, great guy.
Big Audi party tonight, tomorrow, day after tomorrow.
You know, he rarely put a wheel wrong, obviously, so if you know when he's behind the wheel, you just know that, you know, the car's in good hands, the team is in good hands. Really, really cracking guy. And Denmark are proud of him, and they should be proud of him, as is, you know, global motorsport. You know, TK needs no introduction.